Hello, folks. Phil Williams, Game Traders USA. Starting a round of Fallout. My first recording didn't work out. Hopefully this one goes a little better. Alright, we're gonna start a new game. This opening cutscene is amazing. Oliver Stone quality. If it ever starts. Alright, I don't think it's gonna start. No! Drink some coffee while we're waiting. Sounds pretty realistic.
Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of a total war. And I am afraid for myself, for my wife, for my infant son.
War never changes.
Is there a war? War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the veterans hall tonight, huh?
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Let's randomize here, see what we get. Let's be the ginger. Looks like we're getting the same guys over and over again. What do we get for extras? Nah, I'm good with it. Let's just roll with this guy.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
Let's go check out Cogsworth. Make me some breakfast.
Huh?
We should take
a guy like me ever gets so lucky. Hello. Surrender.
Good morning. Vault Tech calling.
What do you want?
Vault Tech, remind me again. Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault Tech is the foremost builder of...
I don't like the cut of this guy's gif.
Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
Oh, me too. You have no idea. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault.
Yay!
Vault.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me.
Let's get on
now,
with it.
Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of... I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure, let's do it.
Splendid. Now, let's see. I'm just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed. The absolute.
Well, get out of the way then. Oh, no, you didn't just block me up again. Trying to get the little Sean here. Stand by.
Now!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111
immediately. Vault participants, check in at the gate. It's absurd!
to my wife.
You don't get in.
I'm going in. You can't stop me,
sir.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant. Adult male. Adult female.
They're going to die.
Hardly.
Hurry up. Just left my wife, baby.
We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Every man for themselves. Ooh, pretty. Little radiation in your face ain't gonna hurt you. That was a little traumatic.
Everything okay?
Please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in orderly fashion.
There's no doctors. What now?
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Are you serious? No.
It'll be okay. Daddy's right here.
Seems like a bad idea. Lights out. Later. Sleep for 200 some years and then he wakes up to this. Oh, he shot her in the face. son of a bitch just shot my wife in the face and stole my baby. How brutal. It's pretty safe to say my new purpose in life is revenge. Now. Hey, that worked.
Come on, come on, come on. Oh, God.
Some roaches. Use a new Coca-Cola bottle. Take that. Use some ammo. Let's open the tunnel. Nice shooting, Tex. Take the pit boy. Oh, somebody tagged me. There we go. And we've got our Pip-Boy. Probably should have disinfected that first. That's handy.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Where is it?
Now?
light. Cursors. Going up. Machinery. Fancy. I forgot my sunglasses and my other jumpsuit. Yeah, let's get some food. I'm famished. me bastards.
Codsworth, buddy.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, this is a young Shaw. They're my family, too.
There's nothing left here.
Well, if you wish to venture to pardon.
Codsworth.
Cogworks giving them the business. Mr. Phil. Good, Cogsworth, you can handle that.
What's all this, Dad?
Oh, a plastic knife in the mailbox. Yeah, get him, Cogsy. Yeah, Cogsworth. Red Rocket Station. Let's go to the Red Rocket. How far is this rocket? What's going on here? Shop allows you to build, adjust, and remove nearby objects and structures. Move between objects to find objects. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. That's stuff I can build. Play with this later. Hey, boy.
What are you doing out here all by yourself? You want to come with me, pal?
Got a dog.
Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Entered the town of Concord. It's going down around here. I will just follow the marker. Shooting you. Where's this going down at? Is this guy a friend or foe? I'm guessing foe. Just a mannequin. Yep. I'm good. Laser musket? Where the shooting going down at?
No more British occupation.
Oh, that's a little weird.
You're the only
How do I add to my favorites? Yes. Some new Coca-Cola going on. Oh man. Go to a box. I'll take this too. Oh, where do I go now? Suckers. Yankee Doodle Dandy. Back up here, where the hell do I got to go? Ah, the door's open now. Of a pickle.
Who are these people?
That ain't just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
One good idea can make all the difference.
Let's keep it positive.
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
Alright, power armor.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what. Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rats, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that. No freighters get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun, you say?
Use a minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not. It'll have a manual trigger. Just aim it at the bad guys and do the old spray and pray. Now, as for
spray
the armor,
and pray.
It's out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So what's the solution?
What's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core.
Why don't you guys just shoot yourselves? Lazy bastards.
By the military and some companies
ask a complete stranger.
We know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You can give it a shot.
Alright, let's do it.
It can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, alright. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the point to the power armor, grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Hey.
Man, what are you waiting for?
Hey. Hey.
Now look who dog meat brought to us.
You okay?
Alright, so, I guess we're gonna do these guys dirty work. I'm gonna save it right here, and we're gonna call this a video. I hope you guys enjoyed part one of Fallout 4. They shot my wife in the face, stole my baby, now I'm out for revenge. Let's see if we get any closer to exacting our revenge in the next video. Alright, Phil Williams of Game Traders USA, I'm out.